It's been a long time since we were in Edmonton.